Good morning, YouTubulous. So we just got the phone call that our Hummer is finally ready. So we are going to go pick it up. My son has no idea. I have two of my kids with me right now. So we're going to go pick it up and see if we can't find somebody to mount up our 37s right away. And hopefully surprise my son at school when we go to pick him up with it. So this should be fun. So come along for the ride.
Okay, we're back. So that didn't quite go as planned. They ended up not getting it in right away. It ended up sitting there for a couple of hours, and then they had to get some balancing beads brought to them to balance up the 37s, but whatever. It's ready to go now. As you can see, we got it insured. I already went and did the insurance. We're good to go. Unfortunately, I didn't get to surprise my son at school. As you can see, it's starting to get dark. So we're going to go to the car wash, give it a bit of a wash, and then we're gonna go hit some four service roads just to give it a little bit of a tryout. So please stay tuned, YouTube. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.